What actually happens? I'm looking at taking some time off Elder Scrolls Online since I've been playing it from release, and I let my membership go, which runs out, shortly. Anyway, last night I'm on Twitch. And I'm scouring around the world of streamers, and I came across this dude who had 1301 followers, and his goal was 1400. I wasn't in the chat very long, seems it was so late, and he put up a, apparently it was a gold giveaway. So you had to put an exclamation mark. I'd only been in the chat for like, minutes, not hours. Like, 5 or 6 minutes, maybe 7, maybe 8, maybe 10. Anyway, I put in the exclamation mark with ticket. And as I'm chatting away, I see my name come up. What the hell is this? They're telling me that I've won 100K. I'm thinking, what the hell? I was trying to get away from here, so. So anyway, I log into the game, and I have something waiting for me in my mailbox. So while I'm doing this, I'm streaming, and then I decide to spend some money because there's something particular on the guild store for $55, which would benefit anyone that ever did PvP. So I got that, and then I saw there was a crown sale. So I made an investment. And basically, I ended up with so many mounts. I ended up with one of the Radiant Apex mounts and enough credit to purchase a Radiant Apex mount that I'm on at the moment. So I'm going to look at my ESO Plus. It doesn't actually tell you on here when it actually runs out, but my understanding was, it says it's still active, but my understanding is that it is going to be non-existent in the next few days. I'm thinking seriously about whether or not I should continue. Just pay for a year and forget about it. So it gives me the ability that if I want to log in, I'm going to have my craft bag and I'll have some crowns. I've spent so much time and so much money on this game over the years, and it would be a. I was. I mean, I haven't been on for 22 days. Literally 22 days I had not been on ESO because I had been playing other games. So I'm thinking about maybe continuing with it, because really what I want to do is I want to become a, I was working on for several weeks on end to become a master angler, to get the master angler achievement. So what I was doing is going into all the areas that I haven't fished and continued my quest to become a grand, sorry, a master angler. So I could always do that. Anyway, that's the story, and that's why I'm streaming at the moment here, so to explain what actually happened. Let's have a look at the. Is there a sword? It's almost invisible. I don't actually like it. Let's have a look at the shield. Well, that's the mace axe. Battle axe. Bow. I've never used a bow. A dagger, no. Great sword. Mace, ball, shield. Nah, it does nothing for me. Oh, they had a crown cell on the crown crates. So I'll probably save myself a couple of hundred dollars by getting it.
Ranger saved King Casimir's life.
But once again, the mic,
Who was it?
the sound,
Any
the
idea where the
chat
stranger
on
came from?
ESO
I'd like to buy that hero an
does not
ale.
actually work. You go to voice chat. It's constantly not available. Unavailable. They talk about this has been like this for months on end. Literally, months on end. It's just unbelievable. Literally, log in, it's always like this. They always have a problem with it. So, I guess that's the mission. So I need to list some stuff for sale.
Welcome to the Bank of Daggerfall.
That's bound. Oh God, I got a really bad cough at the moment. Was that? Okay. Enter the cell. Happy New Year. Happy New Year. Twenty-twenty-three. Old players. Old players. And what was it? Any new players? To the world of adventures of ESO. I would like to sell these items. Where is it? Send. Inventory. Supplies. Oh my God, I have a message from the green bastard. Link in chat. 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 Well, what do you want, mate? $100K. Which are you after? Reply. $200K. It's 25K cheaper than a guild trader. Kick go traders. Okay, so Axel wants broth. Roth 50, 250. $250K, Axel. It's not actually. Shit. Not a horse. It's not a camel. What is it? Well, it is the one I've got, so link in chat. And fuck was it?
Most crates contain 4 rewards, but sometimes you will get a special thing. May luck follow you. This one welcomes you back. Your rewards are red. Perfectly respectable. Look at those gems. Quite valuable. Those gems, very sleek. A blessing from the divines. Moves, a bonus reward. Simply breathtaking. First rate. This one invites you to try again. solid pick. These precious gems can be traded for valuable rewards. Sadly, you have no more crates, but you can always purchase more. Until next time.
stood against the Daedra in Doom. Bright moons be praised.
Thank you. Hear ye, hear ye. A runner from the Lion Guard has just brought news that Camlorn has been liberated. The werewolves of Camlorn have been vanquished.
Even with the alchemists camp.
Hear ye, hear ye. Wanted Reach Mage, Necromancer, and Enemy of the Crown has been slain at Cath Bedrone.